So I think the lyrics goes like, "Boy, you all that I want, 'cause you all that I need. Tell me, boy, do you see the happiness in me? I love my life anytime I meet you. As long as you love me, boy, I'm telling you, there's nothing I would do to make you smile." Let's play music. You know what I'm saying? Don't do that to me. I try my best, okay? Okay. My name is Dija. My name is Dija. The song is So it goes like.
Do it, baby, stick it, baby, move it, baby, lick it, baby, suck up on that.
Hey guys, welcome back once again to my new YouTube video. If you're a new subscriber, make sure you subscribe on the post notification so you get notified whenever I post a new video. And guys, to go check out my other videos, I'm gonna put it right there. And follow my Instagram, it's gonna be down in the link description, the description box. And like this video. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you for coming back to my channel and watching my videos again. On the post notification, so you get it when I post a new video. And I just did a video on my congratulations to you guys. Thank you guys again. So today's video, read the title. Today I'm gonna be doing a Nigerian tag. You see, people, I don't know why people want to know where I'm from. They like my accent, they like the way I move, like the way I swag. I don't know why you, but I guess they like the way I do, but I'm gonna tell you guys about my Nigerian tag. I actually got this off YouTube and Google because I saw people doing it. I was like, you know, let me do it. And also people have been asking me where I'm from. People have been asking me this and that on my Instagram, on my YouTube. I'm like, okay, how about I put in one video? So if you guys want a part two, please comment. Okay, that's if you're watching this video. Please comment if you want a part two. I'll be delighted to do it. But I'm going to do the Nigerian tag. So keep watching. Keep watching if you want to know anything about me. So, yes. So there's 15 questions that I got from someone because people are doing it on YouTube. So, please. Okay. The first question is, what is my Nigerian name? Please listen to this word very well. What is my Nigerian name? Because there's people at my school. My body is just boiling when you don't know how to pronounce it very well. That's why I just go by Kenny. When people call me, I say, this is not how I pronounce my name. Please pronounce it very well. So my Nigerian name is actually Kehinde. Okay? Not Kehinde. It's not Kehinde. It's Kehinde. If you have African accent, you know what I'm talking about. Kehinde. Kehinde Adeyemi. Kehinde Adeyemi. You feel me? I don't want to say my middle name. Or you want to know my middle name, you know me very soon. But I don't like to say my middle name on. Anyway, I don't know. Well, it's Kehinde Adeyemi, okay? Pronounce it. Okay, I see you get it. You've got it already. Please don't be pronouncing my name is Kehinde. It's Kehinde. Kehinde, okay, good. The second one is, were you born in Nigeria? Yes, I was born in Nigeria. Okay,
African queen.
Yes, I was born in Nigeria. I've actually, you know about my accent, but my accent is actually going little by little. Oh my gosh, I had a strong accent. You don't know, strong accent. But the third one is favorite Nigerian movie. I don't have a favorite Nigerian movie because I love Nollywood and Yoruba hood, I think that's how you say, but I watch Yoruba movie a lot. As long as it's Funke Akindele, you know who Funke Akindele is, you know what I'm talking about. Funke Akindele, oh my god, I can't do without a movie. And I don't have a favorite Nigerian movie, I just watch the movie that has Funke Akindele in it. And in my Nigerian movie, I watch Aki and Popo. You know what Aki and Popo is, you know what I'm talking about. And I watch Mr. Ibu. I'll put their picture up if you don't know who they are. I'll put their picture up. Mr. Ibu, Funke Akinde, and Aki and Popo. That the fourth one is Nigerian song. Favorite Nigerian song. Sing it and not add background music. I'm gonna sing it. I'll put background music so you guys can hear how good that music sound. I don't have a favorite Nigerian song. I don't, because Nigerian song just do my body anyhow. Makes me want to dance for no reasons. Like you just want to dance in public and not care what anybody's doing. But my favorite Nigerian song, I have to choose the one I've been listening to a lot. I have to sing it. Don't judge me, oh, don't judge me. Okay, I will sing it for you guys. Wait, wait, let me refresh. So I think the lyrics goes like, boy, you all that I want, cause you all that I need. Tell me, boy, do you see the happiness in me? I love my life anytime I'm with you. As long as you love me, boy, I'm telling you, there's nothing I would do to make you smile. Let me play music. You know what I'm saying? Don't look at me. I try my best, okay? Okay. Her name is Dija. Her name is Dija. The song is "Aww." So it goes like, okay, that's it. Okay, that's it. Hopefully YouTube don't copyright me. Obviously, if they copyright me, I don't care. But the second one I like is "You Bad." Okay, "You Bad" by Wandiko. If you don't know who Wandiko is, you need to go and listen to him. The song goes like, "Dun dun 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 dun. You bad, you right, you bad, you want it, you bad, you want it, you bad, you want it. I know you want it, cause you bad, you want it, cause you bad." I'm gonna play for you guys. Okay, that's it, that's it, that's it. So those are my songs for now, but I still have a lot of songs. If you guys don't know who Chidimma, if you guys don't know who Chidimma is, you can meet, can watch Chidimma music video. But don't worry, I'll do another Nigerian playlist again for you guys. You have not seen nothing. But the fifth one is favorite Nigerian food. My favorite Nigerian food will be semolina and egusi soup. Anytime I go to party, Nigerian party, I miss Nigerian party, oh my gosh. Nigerian party, they will kill goat, they will kill chicken. Egusi, amala, efo, fried rice, chicken, pepper, moi moi, akara. Oh my gosh. Guys, you don't know how Nigerian. But I like semolina and egusi soup. The next day, I'm like fried rice and chicken. The next day, I'm like what do you call this thing? Oh my gosh, what do you call this thing? Jollof rice and plantain. I don't work for Nigerian favorite food. I just be eating it, you know. The feeling inside just make you like everything. But that's it. Number six. When was the last time you were in Nigeria? And how many times have you been to Nigeria? The last time I was in Nigeria was almost 5 years ago, because I came to the States 2015 when I was 14 and a half years old. So since then I've not been to my hometown since then. So 5 years ago I've been to Nigeria last time. How many times have you been to Nigeria? Zero. I've not been to Nigeria since that time. Zero. Do I wish to? Yes. I know my mom is watching this and my dad, but yes, I would love to go to Nigeria, obviously. Number seven, what tribe are you? Yoruba? I am a Yoruba girl. I'm a Yoruba, 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 Yoruba. But I don't speak my language. I don't know. I don't speak it. Why? Because I don't know. I was brought up with English. People ask me, how did you learn English? If you don't know, if you don't know the British, I'll tell you. That's another story again next time. But that's another story. Number eight, say something in your tribal language. My tribal language would be, let me say, how are you? Is Bawoni. What's your name? Kine Urukore. What is your name? Urukomi ni Kende. My name is Kende. Kilofeje, what do you want to eat? Shaking bomi fue. Should I bring water for you? Kilofeje, what do you want to eat? I think I've said that. I don't know. But that's how you say this word, okay? So guys, the number 9, what do you like most about Nigeria? Don't even get me started with it. What I like about Nigeria, firstly, is the party. The wedding. When you come to wedding, this party. Wedding party is always... My sister, my mom... my mom's sister, my mom's brother, they've done party. And when I went there, I was the bride. I mean, not I was the bride. I was the... what do you call those small children? When they're at the back of the bride. I was the... What do you call those people? The bride, you guys know what I'm talking about, those small children where you follow the bride and be throwing those petals and this and that. I was that for my mom brother. The party is always lit. They will spray money on you. 10 naira, 5 naira, 1000 naira. I was rich during wedding time. I'm always rich. They spray money, the food. Every time I enjoy a party, delicious. The wedding. Me, whenever I want to do, when I want to do my wedding, I better not have it American style. I don't want American style wedding. I want it the way Nigeria will do.
Start dancing. Oh my gosh. The moment they move.
Yes, finish. But I like Nigerian food. Nigerian foods are always fresh. It's not like processed, like they put chemicals in it that make you fat. And that if you go to Nigeria and you eat the food, you won't be fat. If you want to lose weight, go to Nigeria and come back, you will lose 20 pounds. 10 pounds from just eating just the food. Oh my gosh. Nigeria. And what I really like about Nigeria is that there's no bullies. Since when I was born, I've gone to school. My whole 14 years of life, I've never encountered bully in my own school. My schools are friendly, everything, this and that. Like, Jesus. Me, I thought Nigerians were nice. Nigerians people are nice if you don't know, but if you come towards them and say something bad about them, they'll finish you in one setting. Bam! But that's what I like about Nigeria. But there's a lot about Nigeria that I like, but I'm trying to remember it. I can't really remember a lot, but if I remember, I'll do next video on that. But that's what I like about Nigeria. Yeah, remember it. But number 10 is, what do you hate most about Nigeria? What
I hate about Nigeria is like. No night, no NEPA, NEPA don't always come all the time. No light at all. You have to go on generator, you have to go buy petrol.
The market is all polluted. No light. That's most what I hate about Nigeria. No light at all. If light
comes on, you gonna say up NEPA, and if you say up NEPA, the light is gonna go away. So don't we say up NEPA at all? But that's
like, you know, I've missed those days when I used to shout up NEPA. There is light. That's what I hate about Nigeria. Like the light. The heat.
Every day summer in that place. Summer.
But the fresh air is good. It makes you lose weight. I never grew and I was never fat in Nigeria. The fresh air was good. But it's always hot there and it's always rainy. So I'll tell you about Nigeria. NEPA, no light. The last one is, what around your house represents your culture? What around my house represents my culture? No, we don't have what represents our culture. Okay, no, my mom and dad have their photo on their wall in our sitting room downstairs. They are wearing the Ankara, I think it's Ankara or but they are wearing Ileke. You know what Ileke is? Beads that represent this. I'll show picture if I find some or if I'm too lazy to edit it. They are wearing this Yoruba attire, so it's on their wall. I think that represents my culture. I don't know, but another one is you know, we don't have any other one again. I should really ask my mom. I should really tell my mom. I don't even know. But that was it for the questions. If you guys want part two, tell me. I'll give you guys more and more. You shall be giving when you ask. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you guys enjoyed, please make sure you subscribe on the post notifications again. If I want to post this, remember I post another video, like this video and comment, drop a comment. And yeah, I'll see you guys on my next. I'll see you guys on my next video. Kenny out.